So today we want to make solid oxygen. First of all, we have to make liquid oxygen, and we do that by distillation in a copper tube, which is cooled by liquid nitrogen. Here already you can see how the liquid oxygen comes out of the copper tube, and we will collect that in that bucket. And you will see it is a bluish color, the liquid oxygen. And also you will see, here it is. Also the solid will be bluish. So here we fill it into that apparatus, which we will further on cool to very low temperatures. Here we show that the liquid oxygen is paramagnetic. Again, you see it's bluish and it's held by the magnets. And here we have now a helium tank with liquid helium in it. Liquid helium has a temperature of 4.2 Kelvin. And we fill that into our tube. We do that because we cannot do the trick with the triple point, because the pressure we need there is only 1 millibar. We don't reach that. So we have to go another way, and the way is to freeze the liquid oxygen in liquid helium. The oxygen freezes at 54 Kelvin, and here we have 4 Kelvin, only 4 Kelvin. So it has to freeze, and we put it in here into the liquid helium, take it out, and here it comes. Here is solid oxygen. Solid oxygen, which is bluish. You can see that here. Blue form, very nice to see. Here also you can see that is paramagnetic. So here we have now solid oxygen. Again, bluish color, it's frozen, and you see it's sticking on a magnet. And at the end, again, here we have some solid oxygen. And if we let it go, it just ends up as gas.